What is going on? You know, this is AlToneRC-RTR and welcome to another absolutely fantastic day. Today I'm doing an unboxing, something I've been waiting on and I'm looking forward to it. And if you have seen the thumbnail, you already know what it is. So let's go ahead and pull this big box here out and get busy. There you have it. This is the Godox VL150 video light, and I think it's absolutely fantastic. Actually, I'm being lit right now by a Godox VL150 right there, and it's really an awesome light. And I've been looking or trying to attempt to figure out, because I've been a fan of a distant fan of aperture lights for years and seen so many different creators using aperture lights, and I've been looking for a low cost or somewhat low cost a replacement or solution for getting good lighting but not having to spend, you know, close to $1,000. And I still love aperture lights, but this but the Godox VL150 is absolutely fantastic. I've been using it for the last couple of weeks, and some of my videos have actually, the lighting, I believe, and you could judge that for yourself by looking at some of my other channels, I believe that some of my lighting has actually been that much better. There's a couple of things I wanted to share with you about this, but first of all, what comes in the box. So essentially, you have the light itself, the VL150. There is a protective cover. And so if you're traveling or you're carrying it around, you'll probably want to keep that protective cover on, just to make sure that you protect your investment. I'm all about protecting my investment. The other thing, of course, is the control module, which has antennas on it so that you can actually, there's an app that goes along with this that Godox has. I attempted to use the app just to control this light. It doesn't seem to do as much for me as I'd like for it to, but there is an app. And not only that, but you also have on the back of the controller, you can mount a V-mount battery so that you can use that to charge up your light if you're in a position where you don't have an AC connection someplace. Then of course you have the cable to go from the, that goes actually from the controller over to the light itself, and it plugs in right here on the back side. And then the rest of this is all with power, your power brick, which has a pretty good long cable on it. I think this cable is probably a good maybe about 5 feet on it. You have your brick and then the actual power cord that plugs into your outlet. And this is an extremely long cable. I'm not going to pull it out, but it's at least 10 feet long. It's very, very good. So some of the other things that it comes with, of course, is your light modifiers. You have this barn door, which has a Bowens mount barn door with your directional light modifier here that it comes with. And then, of course, your gels. It has a couple of gels that actually work with the light modifier itself. And they're pretty thin. They're made out of metal. They're not made out of plastic, which is good. The frames are. And they just slide right in. Comes with green, red. You also have a yellow and a blue colored gels as a part of your light modifier. Then you have your Bowens mount reflector, and that comes with every single one of them. Again, Bowens mount, it should attach directly to your light. And not last but not least, your remote. And it's not the last thing with this particular kit, but for most of your Godox VL150s that you order, this is exactly what it comes with. Every single one. My initial, that's what it came with. You will need to get a light stand, and I would suggest that you get a very strong stand, because with this light, it's not very heavy. But if you're going to be attaching larger, like a light dome or softbox, which I have a softbox on this one, softboxes are pretty big. They tend to make your light off balanced. So you'll want to use a very heavy duty stand or something that can at least handle the weight. If nothing else, you'll use a lighter stand possibly, and then put some sandbags around it, which I also use on occasion. But with a particular stand, which I'll do a totally different video on, the stand that I use for this particular light is a newer heavy duty stand with wheels, and that stand is pretty sturdy. It's really good. It's one I absolutely recommend that you use. This particular kit also comes with these nice little light modifiers that fit right over top of your reflector. Most kits don't come with them. This is the first time I've seen a kit that comes with it. Does not change the price at all. This is just something that this particular seller actually added to the kit so that you would be able to add a little additional value to what you're receiving out of that kit. And I will, when I link this down in the description, I'll link from the seller that actually sells that it comes with these. And doesn't change anything else. You just get a little something extra, and the quality of the light set itself, everything else is the same. You just get these nice little covers that fit over to modify the color of your light. And then a small, essentially provides you with a smaller softbox. But overall, this is what it comes with. And of course you saw in the unboxing itself that it also comes with this case. And this case is pretty solid. It is, it does have material on the outside. It seems to be at least water resistant. So if for some reason your light sits out in the rain, you should be okay, but I would not leave it out in the rain. And again, it's got a space on the inside of the case. It's pretty solid. You can actually take the case off, it seems, and possibly wash it, because there's another zipper on the inside here that will allow you to unzip this cover off. And then you could probably take this solid case inside out so that you can wash the case and keep it nice and clean if that's what you feel that you need to do. There's some dividers in here, and some other little Velcro dividers and whatnot to help you to be able to keep things in the position where they won't be rattling around, but really soft material. There's also a strap here so you can throw it over your shoulder if you're carrying. That's the light itself, and that's everything it comes with. Like I said, I've been using them for a while, and I really love this light. I think it's totally awesome. I hope that this has helped you in some way. If it did, make sure that you go down in the description. If you have a Godox VL150 light, or if you've used one, what your experiences have been and what you think of this light and how well it worked for you. So again, hope this helped you in some way. I look forward to talking to you down in the description and seeing you again in the next video.